collecting data in 1922. Now, I can't read you the graph, right? So beyond the graph, it shows that Auckland's population growth was recently stable.